Hello! Merry Christmas! Part 7 of the Christmas themed streams is Santa's Xmas cape. Xmas. Let's have a look. Hear the music already. It's so Christmassy. There you go. So, won't be a very long stream. There's not really much I can really do on this game. Whenever it's ready. Here we go. There's a good old fashioned. Oh my god. Okay, prepare for me to really suck at this. Come on, die, you bastards. So just throwing presents at me. Okay. Oh, yeah, here we go. I'm getting the rhythm of this. This ain't too bad. This is not too bad a game. Kill those candy canes. Throwing footballs at me. Enough football. Die. Christmas cracker. Oh shit, caught that out fast. Some airplanes. So we're throwing Christmas puddings, crackers. Christmas pudding, cracker, football. It's throwing a football. Ah, bollocks. Am I allowed to touch the house? I don't know if I'm allowed to touch the house. I don't want to touch the house, just in case. Here we go. Ooh, I think I just got an extra life. Ah, there goes my extra life. I almost want to just touch the house just to... No, you can't touch the house. There you go. Oh, there's a fucking drum at the bottom. Brilliant. Okay, well, I've got a general idea of it, so... Let's jump in with another go. Check out my joystick. There you go. It's my favourite joystick. I won't use any other joystick. I've got a couple of these hanging around. Okay, here we go. Here we go, here we go. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Alright. I might have to touch the moon. Fucking hell. Oh, I'm doing even worse this time. I officially suck at this game. You know, the problem is he's like, he's such a big target. He's such a big target. And I've only got one reindeer. Let's kill some shit just to get my life back. That's as far up the screen as I can go. Let's read the backstory of this game. There must be some sort of backstory. God, you fucking shitheads. Oh man, I just want to get past the first level. The first level. Hello Chris, hi Simon. This is drug-infueled, infested game. It's very druggy, isn't it? A cough. You can't get rid of that. You can't get rid of that drum of the bomb. It's just gonna have to stay there. Get rid of that, though. That was a mistake. Yeah! I've done that level. Well done, Santa, if you completed the level. You move along to the next scene. Bonus pixies. Pixies. Santa took some smack and now he's just off his baubles. Now he's flying over the Atlantic, just blowing up trains. Ho ho ho. What the fuck? Now I'm gonna take a wild guess that I can't touch that. I'll never find out if I can't touch it. I'm gonna have a few more goes of this. That's such a short stream. Very nice. Joy to the world. I can't sing, my voice is still bad. Joy to the world. Come on, we can just get to the next level with a few more lives. It's these fuckers throwing the projectiles that do ya. They start chucking them upwards. Ah. Hey, you're screwed. There we go, alright. I'm starting to get the hang of this now. We're definitely getting the hang of this. That's how you play the fucking game. Cool. That was close. Nah. Don't like them. Deadly cracker! Thrown by a balloon. There's some good shit going on in this game. The furthest I've got about dying. I'm gonna die now. Just to jinx myself. Do I ever get any weapon upgrades? Start throwing tinsel. That'd be nice. Or is that? Oh, is that round thing? I think that is tinsel. That's it, come on. Yeah! Cool. It's hurt my hand, though. Right, I'm starting to get the hang of this. All those bonus pixies. Cool thing is, at least I can just hold down the button. Kill the turkey. Oh, you fucking bastard. Can't touch that either. Oh my god, you can't touch anything. How are you supposed to? Quick. I can't touch that, can I? This is like Silver Surfer. You just literally can't touch anything. Is that a yellow swan? Someone's pissed on that swan. Oh my god, this take more than one hit. Oh, much life, just what I needed. This game is a cheating bastard game. A bear chucking baubles. they come out of nowhere. Life. I want to see the boss. I want to see the boss. Please let me see the boss. I just want to see the boss, man. It's got to be good. It's got to be a good boss. It's coming. I can feel it. What? It's the same boss as the lot. Well, we just froze things quicker. Let's go, Santa. You're off your fucking tits, mate. Oh, what? I don't know what's the background and what I can touch. Look at this. Scene just starts. Christmas pudding. People like Christmas pudding. I'm a big fan of Christmas pudding. Die, motherfucker. Die, candy corn. It's not candy corn, is it? Whoever the fuck you are, die. Oh yeah, that's fair. Whoa, how did I avoid that? I think that's the first time I've avoided that. But it hurts my hands. Can I touch the house? No. Oh. So are you supposed to get him then, the blue dude? And the pink bomb? The answer is you can't. There's not even enough room to sort of just maneuver inside. The die hard on the nets was definitely better. This is goddamn pixies. Alright, let's go for this. We're gonna do this. Second level done, man. Didn't like that. Oh, fucking. Oh, it annoys me because I feel like I can't do any better. Drums, little drummer boys. Bears. Bears throwing shit. See, you can't do that either. Oh, this isn't getting done. Christmas is not getting done. Gutted. Absolutely gutted. Let's go away. Thanks for watching. I might pop back in a minute. We'll do it tomorrow. We've got special delivery. It's the last Commodore game. My last Commodore game. Might pop back and do it in a minute. Or do it tomorrow. I will see. Oh, quite real. Just have a quick look at the list again. So that's Santa's Xmas Caper. That's done. Special delivery is the last Commodore game. And then after that, I want to do Days Before Christmas. So I want to play through the whole of that. That's a couple of streams, three or four streams maybe. And then we'll try finishing off some of the smaller ones again before we hit Santa Claus Saves the Earth. Thanks for watching. See you next time.